This is a sign that the water pressure sensor has gone bad in your Samsung top load washing machine. All your lights are blinking except for the extra rinse and the child lock. It starts filling up and gets to a certain level, and then all the water starts running out and all these lights are flashing on your machine. Good luck, and I hope you get your washing machine fixed quicker than I did.